Okay. Your target is the mercenary commander, Colonel Merlo. We're at the point of no return here. This man is the driving force behind every atrocity we've witnessed. He's got to be stopped. I've tracked his helicopter to a heavily fortified base in the south. So gear up. This is where it all ends. Deal with Merlo, and Los Extranjeros will fold. But they're not going to go down without a fight.
They're going to make you back up.
Fuck, this is gonna be one tough nut to crack.
Just like Venezuela all over again, huh? They've got the base locked down tight. We need to get in there and find Merlo.
Dad Bird approaching. Stay down.
See any vehicles here. Damn it. Merlo's already moved on.
But where the fuck is he? The Mercs won't give him up.
Copy that. Find the pilot. Target number 5. You got two options. Tell us where to find Colonel Merlo, or spend the rest of your life dead. Your call.
Okay, okay. The Colonel is long gone. He's inspecting the men out at the big bridge, southwest of here. But he's ready for you.
See the vehicles? This is it. Merlo's on site. Let's find that asshole and finish this.
I was afraid of this. I just got confirmation that a vehicle convoy was sighted arriving at the bridge. It has to be Merlo. You've got to get after him. If he moves on, we'll lose him.
Guys ready? Fire.
Taking a shot.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
He goes down.
Looks like the Zunidad guys want to sling some lead.
Come after me! My men had prepared you a warm welcome!
That fucking evil.
Ghost Actual, do you copy? Target has been neutralized.
Ghost Actual confirms. Good work. All call signs, hold station. Extract is incoming, over.
So we just cut off the head of the snake and now we walk away?
Not our call. Now the people get to choose what happens next.
Something tells me every politician who looked the other way is going to have a lot of angry folks coming after them.
Hey, that's democracy at work.
If you want to keep it, you have to fight for it.
News of unrest in the Bolivian capital is reaching us. Reports of a political scandal involving a private military contractor.
The group, known as Los Extranjeros, is being investigated for multiple violations of United Nations human rights statutes.
Debido a los últimos eventos, el presidente de Bolivia le pide a la población que guarde la calma.
A call for free elections to sweep away corruption in the government.
A chance for freedom? A new dawn for this beleaguered former narco state?
But rumors of U.S. military involvement in Bolivian liberation still remain unconfirmed at this time.